something over here. Over here.
This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Come on. Hey, kid. You all right?
Fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
Thank you.
You all right?
There you are.
Come on. Door's this way. That was so close. Get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You be quick, and you keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Through here. We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, Lord. I've been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab their gear. Look for an exit.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this place?
So what do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Get ready.
Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you. Thank you.
I'm taking a chance.
I just want to finish up and go home. Freezing my ass out.
I'm going over this way.
You
check the house.
Well, what you got?
Nothing. What about you?
You, go check down there.
Hey, spread out!
What's up?